and the kids played really, really well for an entire 48 minutes today. And that's, we put together a full game and didn't have a lot of turnovers and had some breaks go our way. And those things are always, those make things good for us.
I don't know, we didn't really think about the margin of victory. We just came out and wanted to do whatever we could to stop their run game. And obviously, number four, Thomas Tyner, I think we did a good job of doing that. And we just trusted each other and knew what jobs we each had to do. And that's how we got the W.
Best game you guys played this year?
Yeah, we played as a team. This is my best game.
How special is it? There's 29 of you seniors. It's a huge senior class. How special is it to walk off the field with, you know, 28 of you, the other 28?
They're like my brothers. I've just grown up with them freshman year, and we've been through everything together. And it's I think it's the best feeling in the world, just that brotherhood we have and walking away and looking each other in the eyes, knowing we did everything to help each other and we had each other's back right there.